Gorsi with the grapple puts drop toe hold from Gorsi.
The kick connects.
Inverted suplex from Gorsi. Big DDT from Tomasov.
Ooh, that did it. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Tomasov reverses with the right. Goes for the grapple. Gorsi reverses at DDT.
For the foreseeable future. Oh my gosh.
Springboard from Gorsi.
Heads up.
Gorsi going for a second one and nails it as well.
Oh no.
Gorsi with the greed hits the third springboard splash. Gorsi, you know, he was incapable of it. Inverted suplex again.
Uh-oh, it might be time to
oh, he's measuring him. No, he's not. Tomasov back to his feet. Oh, the big kick. Tomasov might be out cold. Gorsi's going for the cover. It might be in the ropes, though.
That should do it right there. And there's a kick out by York.
Kicks out at two. Gorsi with a huge advantage right now. Takes Thomas up to the top turnbuckle. What does Gorsi have planned? Puts him in the fireman carry and rolls through off the top rope. That has to be it. This match is over. Gorsi with a dominant display.